There is new criticism on the plan to bring a year-round curfew to Kansas City.
And this time it's coming from a Metro Reverend. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald is live now with the fresh debate. Scott.
That's right. It's definitely a contentious topic for some folks. I spoke with one lady today. She works for the school district. She told me she actually got into an argument over this issue about the curfew at her job. Now, here's the latest. City officials have delayed making their decision on whether or not to turn a summer curfew into a year-long curfew at various entertainment districts, including right here at the plaza. Now, some have said these curfews target blacks unfairly. Others told us, well, that's just ridiculous.
These were little white kids that were running around doing the same things, then we would already begin to have some solutions together. But when it comes to our kids, we always are told to wait.
I think that's not really the case. It's not for, you know, just African Americans. A lot of people, you know, they feel like they, you know, they've been singled out, but it's really just for everyone. We're, you know, blacks, whites, Hispanics, they're all alike.
There you have it, a polarized topic. Looks like it's going to stay like that for a while. Now, we'll have much, much more coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. I spoke with parents. I spoke with some kids as well. So that is straight ahead. But for now, reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
All right. Thank you, Scott. And you'll remember city officials have now delayed making a decision about extending that curfew.